Is chain good for chain armor? On one hand, yes. Look at the size of these. A sword is never going to cut through them, and even thrusting not too much of the tip can get through, not really enough to do too much damage. On the other hand, look at the size of this. This is the amount of coverage that 20 pounds of chain, about 20 feet, would offer me. Stuff's gonna get through the sides.